In Southeast Asia, you see a variety of foods, from the everyday banana to the extreme, the durian. Durians are a formidable fruit. Covered with long, hard thorns, they resemble an organic medieval mace, only bigger. But the thing with a durian is its texture and smell. Its texture has been described as completely rotten, mushy onions. People have described the smell with words like sewage and vomit and skunk spray. So what is it with the durian? I drove to Balik Palau, the backside of Penang Island, where they grow and sell durian. And there I met up with durian lovers Woon, Florence, Patrick,
okay, testing,
and Mary.
Can you tell me your name?
Okay. Woon.
I'm Florence, Patrick.
Patrick.
Mary.
Mary. So you're from Malaysia, right?
Yeah, I'm from Kuala Lumpur.
So what do you find that draws you to durian? Is it just the taste, or is it the smell, or is it...
Well, it's the taste that you have to acquire, yeah? Just like cheese, yeah? Some don't like it. Once you acquire, you just love it. There are many different types of durians, yeah? The famous one over here, for the last 2 years consecutively, you have this brand called the red prawns. Texture is just beautiful, creamy. But those who doesn't like it, they say that the smell is just pungent, yeah, just drive them away. Those who like it, they don't mind the smell, but those who doesn't like it, they just run away.
It's very unique, mm-hmm. Yeah, especially when you taste it, it has a different taste for different type of durian, mm-hmm. You know. Some is a bitterness, some creamy, some very sweet, and in fact, this is the king of the fruit.
An equator is love between a woman and a man. Either you love him, like the person, or you hate the person, right? There's no in-between.
The king of fruits, durian's been very heaty, according to the Chinese. Always, there's a king, there's a queen. The queen of fruits is a mangosteen. You need something to balance it. So that's where the mangosteen comes in. Being cooling, so balance it out. So at least you don't feel heaty.
For many generations, we always define our food as yin food or yang food. And you have to neutralize. We always thought from young, you have a lot of durian, you've got to have some mangosteen, you know, to balance it out, neutralize.
It's about balance. Everything must be balanced. The whole universe must balance.
Cultivators of durian give their fruit numerical designations as well as sometimes very entertaining names. There are over 100 different varieties here in Malaysia alone. I asked Ah Jin, a local Chinese grower, to tell me some of their names. The list was long. Red prawn, hollow,
turmeric king, capri king, green bean, D604, D11, D24. Gan Yao and Centipede. The best yao is the Ang He, Red Prawn, Hollow. Sometimes Centipede also nice. The cost selling from kilo, some 5 ringgit per kilo, 10 ringgit per kilo. Then when starting, we will sell until 20 per kilo sometime. 20 per kilo. But now when the durian is more, then the price will be down.
What countries have the best durian? Which countries have the best durian?
I think it's in Malaysia is the best. Because we in Malaysia we don't put the chemical. Oh, it's organic durian. So when you look the Thailand durian, you cannot get any worm in the durian because you put so many chemicals.
Enjoying your durian?
Oh, very good. Yes.
Is it?
Very good. You either love it or you hate it.
Yeah, exactly.
There's no in between.
Right.
Do you know how they describe eating the durian?
That's Mike and Shirley Marr from the UK. Shirley is originally from Penang.
There's one journalist said that eating durian is like eating vanilla ice cream in an unwashed toilet. Yes, I'm locally here, but I went to UK and lived for more than 20 years. And then introducing my husband to all this local delicacy. Mm-hmm. And I come back every year just for durian. didn't like to go to any country. I'd like to visit Malaysia just for durian. And I miss the durian. It is indeed a very good fruit indeed. It's worth coming back year after year just to have a taste of it.